welcome here to Copa America 2019. This right here is the semi-final stage, and it is truly a massive, massive game that we have coming up here. It's Brazil against Argentina in the Copa America semi-finals, coming here live from Mineiro in Belo Horizonte, which if you're a Brazilian fan, I barely need to remind you that this right here, this is the stadium, is the scene of another semi-final match. It was on an even bigger stage where once again, Brazil were the host. They suffered humiliation at the hands of Germany by 7-1 in a World Cup semi-final. And right here, Brazil will be looking to banish those demons and book their place in the Copa America final at the expense of their biggest rivals, Argentina. But Argentina themselves, they also have demons to banish too. They're going to be aiming to win a major trophy for the first time in 26 years. And this right here is a massive, massive opportunity. But in their way lie Brazil. This will not be easy. Argentina will need to rise to a level that we may not have seen from them over the past few years. This right here is massive. Who is coming out on top in the big one? It's Brazil against Argentina. Today's match preview is coming to you courtesy of the One Football app, which you can find in the description down below, guys, to keep right up to date with everything Copa America, all the latest news, and also keep you well updated on the transfer latest. That there is in the description down below if you do wish to download it. And right here and now, we have two crackers in the semi-final stage at Copa America. In the first one here on Tuesday night, we have Brazil against Argentina. That's going to be on the Tuesday. And on the Wednesday, one day later, it's Chile against Peru, who incredibly knocked out Uruguay. Massive, massive games there. Chile coming off the back of a penalty win against Colombia. And Brazil, of course, coming into this one after also winning on penalties against Paraguay. And when you look at it there, when you look at those quarterfinal results, what will it tell you? Yes, Argentina are the only team to have scored in that round. And certainly you guys here have been voting yourselves in my community section when it comes to predictions on this game. And I have to say, I think it's testament there to your sheer belief, your sheer will for Lionel Messi to go out and win a major tournament. That has really contributed to your voting there. But I love that. I love the fact that so many of you guys here, we've come together this summer in support of Messi. Obviously, we're not Argentinian. And look, we won a fantastic game here. But at the end of the day, if Argentina could come through this, if Lionel Messi could get his hands on an international trophy, that would mean the world to so, so many of us. And 78% of you are in favour tomorrow night of an Argentina win. Will that happen? We are going to find out. But certainly, when you look at the previous meetings, the odds are stacked in Brazil's favour. Right now, coming into this tournament, they have confidence, they've got the home backing there, they've got the crowd with them, and certainly, they do have the quality. But if you look here at the previous meetings between Brazil and Argentina, what a rivalry, what a spectacle it will be tomorrow night. The last two meetings have come via friendly matches, a 1-0 win for Brazil back in 2018, and a win for Argentina by the same scoreline back in 2017. But the last competitive meeting was in November of 2016, during a World Cup qualifier, in which Brazil strolled there to a 3-0 victory on the night. And that victory there, actually, was provided by three players with either current ties to Barcelona or past ties to Barcelona. Coutinho scored the first, Neymar with the second, before Paulinho himself put the icing on the cake. And incredibly, Argentina haven't gotten the better of their bitter, bitter rivals Brazil in a competitive game since way back in 2005. That's a long, long time there. 14 years without a competitive win over Brazil. That was in a World Cup qualifier there that ended 3-1 in their favour. But of course, just like anything, that run won't last forever. At some stage, that run there, the winless run against Brazil, that has to come to an end. For Argentina, they have to break that trend. They've got to break the mold, do something different here, and step up on this occasion. But will that come tomorrow night? Will it all happen? Will it all come together for Argentina? And for me, if it is going to happen, if Argentina here are going to cause what would be a major, major upset, we simply have to see the best of Lionel Messi. It's as simple and as easy as that. Messi has to arrive at this game, bring what we know that he has, because he is the best player in the world. And if he arrives, Argentina could do it. They really, really could do it. Because Messi so far has only scored a penalty at Copa America 2019. He openly admitted after Argentina's victory against Venezuela that he isn't having his best tournament. But the very fact that Messi is aware there that he hasn't been at his best actually could spell danger for Brazil. Simply because Messi there won't accept that. Messi from himself demands the absolute best. He wants to be at the top, top level in his top, top condition. And you know right now, he is going to do everything in his power to get to that level. And will we see that level against Brazil tomorrow night? Because in this game, he does have previous against Brazil when playing for Argentina in what is here the ultimate, ultimate fixture. Because you look at his individual display during Argentina's 4-3 victory over Brazil back in 2012, and that there, yes, it was a friendly match. Yes, technically there was nothing on the line. But at the same time, with these two, it's never, ever friendly. Just look at the celebrations. Look at what it meant that day to everybody connected with Argentina. It was an unbelievable moment provided there by Lionel Messi himself. Because on that day, he absolutely ran the show. He was incredible, scoring an unbelievable hat-trick. And it was really that third goal that captured the imagination there of Argentina that really did rock South America. Because that goal there, the score was tied at 3-3. There was just minutes to go in the game. Messi there, the stadium was full. He's advancing. He's actually starting the move there in his own half. He beats his man. He skips away there from the Brazilian. He advances. The expectation there is growing. The fans are wondering what he can come up with next. He's already on 2 goals in the game. Brazil seemed frozen, trapped. They didn't close him down. They couldn't go out and meet him. They didn't want to go out and meet him. And the crowd then wondered as Messi approached the area. It was a long distance strike. It was a thunderbolt there that broke the net, curling into the top left-hand corner. It was stunning from Lionel Messi. And that there, that is what he is capable of. And what we would give here for something like that again. We all know what Messi can do. We all know that this is the stage that he loves. This could be his moment. Argentina's moment, as a collective, can come together here and create something special. And what an occasion that could be here. But interestingly, and sadly for Argentina, that could be my worry coming into this game, certainly because of what this fixture means to Brazil. Because for me, there's only 2 things that have stopped Brazil right throughout this tournament from wiping the floor with all of the opposition. Because they are a phenomenal team with phenomenal players right throughout their side. And certainly, they're undoubtedly favourites to lift this trophy. But the first thing that I would say about them, just like we discussed yesterday in the tactical preview, we talked about their attack, how they can be disjointed, how they haven't fully got it together, and certainly how they still don't have a formula up front that completely works under Tite. But the biggest thing for me, the other thing there with Brazil, is all about motivation. Are Brazil in this tournament lacking in that motivation? Because that's been a big question. Right throughout this tournament so far, you watch their performances and you've got to ask, do they actually want this enough? Do they really want to lift Copa America? Are they giving it everything? Because maybe so far, you could argue they haven't really had to be at their best. They haven't really had to give everything to get over the line. But they very nearly got knocked out against Paraguay, simply because they didn't really have that urgency to get to their best level. But against Argentina, maybe here now, in this game, the magnitude, what it means to their fans as well, because at times at Brazil, they've been booed off the pitch. But this game, it's all about Argentina. It's all about that rivalry, and that's what I mean here. I think here, Brazil will find that motivation. Because if they didn't, if they came into this game and still they were going through the motions, I do believe there it could open the door for Argentina. But that's the point. It's not just any game. It's not just another game. This is Brazil against Argentina. And whether it's a friendly game, whether it's a World Cup final, a Copa America semi-final, literally any game against Argentina, Brazil will arrive. They'll be fully up for it. The fans will be involved. They will make this team aware they have to win. Nothing else will be acceptable, and Brazil will have to win this game. And certainly, that will invite pressure. Believe me, there is massive, massive pressure here on the host Brazil, but certainly under that pressure, they could rise to their best level, the best that we've seen from them so far this tournament, or they could buckle, just like they did against Germany, just like they did at this very stadium. 7-1, that was humiliation for Brazil. What will they do next? What will this group of players produce here? Will they pick themselves up? Will they dust themselves down? Will they make their country proud once again on the footballing stage? Or will Argentina cause an almighty shock and get themselves once again to the Copa America final? That would be incredible. For Messi, the dream is still alive. Argentina, a major trophy. It could still happen. And this game right here, this should be stunning. And so guys, you have been waiting for it. Before I sign off in this video, I am going to give a match prediction. And I'm going to go here, and to be honest, I'm going to sit on the fence. I am going to go 1-1. Brazil 1, Argentina 1, and I've got a weird feeling, a funny feeling right now, that this game could go all the way to penalty kicks. And honestly, that would be heartbreak for whatever nation. That would just be absolutely nail-biting stuff. But so many games have so far. So many games have gone all the way to penalties. And this one right here could do the same. What a match we have in store. Join me tomorrow for the match review. It's going to be late. Believe me, it's going to be late. But I will be here. See you then, guys. But until next time, it's Copper America!